This fellow's being called the chillest dude in America.